No, I'm not a writer.
Okay.
Hey, what's going on, guys? This is DDTechTV, and today I will be showing you one of the best wallpaper app available on the App Store. This app is already downloaded on 5 million devices. So to download this app, go into the Play Store, type wallpaper for me and click install. This app is around 16 MB. In my opinion, you now don't need to Google wallpaper for your phone because this app will provide you high definition wallpaper at one place. So here is the app. It is very easy to use and got clean UI, and it also got different categories which you can select accordingly. For the new wallpaper, just simply slide, and as you can see, the quality of wallpapers are really great. All the wallpapers are in high definition quality. Tap on this button and you can see the various categories. You can select any of the one category according to your choice. To set the wallpaper, simply click on the set button and this will automatically download the wallpaper and set. As you can see, it looks really great. And if you are too lazy to change your wallpaper, then this app will do the work for you. You can tap on the dynamic wallpaper, set category and timings. This app will change your wallpaper automatically. You can select these timings and the category you want. Just simply click on the set button and this will change your wallpaper according to the time. The best thing about this app is that you can use this application on your tablet also. As I told you, the quality of wallpapers are really great, so there is no pixelation or stretching. Just simply select the wallpaper and click set. And the wallpaper is set on your phone, there is no pixelation. So guys, I'll be leaving download link in the description, you can check it out. Hit like button if you like this video. Do share this video with your friends. Thanks for watching this video, guys. This is DDTechTV signing off. Bye bye.